Now, Jim, how would you describe the first episode? How would you describe it?
Strange. Get a bit of a giggle out of it. Some good characters. And then again, it was good.